weeks that we went out after I met her. I love Chazon, as many of you know. And we went to see one of the old, great Chazon who was still alive for his 86th birthday, the unforgettable Shmuel Malavsky, Chaz Malavsky. And his daughter, Golda, used to sing a magnificent number from the Yiddish show in the 30s. The Rebbe's Lied was a number called Ich Ben Kaheim. I yearn for the old country where my father sang Smiris Friday, my grandfather was the Chazan Shabbos, and my mother would usher up the Shabbos in a frum home. And when Malavsky started to sing it, we were sitting with the family, Judy began to cry and enjoyed it so much. And honest to God, it was our third date. I said in my mind, I think this is the right girl for me. So ladies and gentlemen, Malavsky's classic, Ich Ben Kaheim.
Seid ihr der Hasenflex mit Gefühl?